the first place.
I want you, can't you see that I'm with food? Am I washing plates? Am I betting?
You don't know you're supposed to go to the parlor. Your wife will put food for you. You'll be waiting for her.
My wife. Then where is my wife?
Somebody will cook and be hiding. And be hiding things. Jesus.
Daddy, what are you doing here? You don't know I've been watching you since. This kitchen belongs to my mother.
No. What did you say?
I said that. What are you doing here? That this kitchen belongs to my mother.
And who is giving you that orientation that this kitchen belongs to your mother? When has it gotten to the point that if I want to eat now, I will now first of all then tell somebody. Which one? This kitchen belongs to my your mother.
This kitchen that you build now. Are you a woman or are you a girl?
Now let me ask you.
Are you a girl that you are coming to this kitchen?
So it's only girls that come inside the kitchen.
Yes, like.
Wait, see.
Then you will not be waiting for. Then you will not have peace. Then why are you coming to the kitchen when you are a boy?
I am asking you. So kitchen is for only women. Kitchen is for only girls.
Kitchen.
So kitchen boys, is boys for, don't come inside.
Boys doesn't come inside.
It's okay. I want to eat. Can't you see that I'm with food? Am I washing plates? Am I betting?
You don't know you're supposed to go to the parlor. Your wife will put food for you. You'll be waiting for her.
My wife. Then where is my wife? Will I continue to be waiting for her then before she will come and give me food?
Your wife, is she not in her room praying?
She's in her room praying. Is she not aware that I'm around? Now let me ask you. Is she not aware that I'm around?
You too. Are you not aware that she's praying to God.
That she's praying to God. Zimchikachim, listen to me. Listen. I want to tell you something. And I will not say this thing again. This kitchen is part of my building. This kitchen is part of my house. I built this house and I also built this kitchen the same way I built the same house. So this kitchen is not another person's property. And I want you to correct that impression to say that this kitchen is your mother's kitchen. It's not your mother's kitchen. This is my house. This is my kitchen. It's just that this is the place your mother cooked the food that you and I eat.
So, you built your house.
Let us end
and there. This is my mother's kitchen.
It's not your mother's kitchen now.
This is my mother's kitchen. So, if I go to my room and you say it's your room, my auntie's room is your room, my mother's room is your room, my sister's room is your room. So, everywhere is your place.
Isn't she?
So you finish this thing here.
Are you supposed to are you supposed to monitor me now? Look at the lady, she's trying. Your mother just finished cooking and she's hiding meat inside.
She's not even hiding meat.
Then what's she doing?
She's even protecting the meat. Wait. So nobody will not collect the meat.
She's not hiding
away
meat. She's protecting
away
the meat.
From
who? God bless you. You said when the husband comes, that she'll give the husband. Am I not the husband? Then why is she not here to give me food? Please, I don't want problem.
Wait, what are you doing here in this first place? Why are you...
So you are even here. Even you too. You are here. So that means you might be hiding, watching me. I want to get this.
Wait. What are you doing? What are you doing now?
Okay.
What are
I don't even understand what you are saying. Which one is your yari?
Anishi.
Huh?
Anishi.
What?
Anishi.
Atagelema hunulun.
What are you doing here in this place? What? Why are you going? Why?
Serious man, just going somewhere. Don't tell the rest to cook food for the person.